Good evening. This is without question one of the true cathedrals of football. Anfield, the venue tonight. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about golden goal in this format. First to score will win. It is Manchester City up against Arsenal.
Well, what excitement here. How do these teams approach it? They're all about winning or sit deep and play on the counter-attack. A combination of both is probably the best way to go.
And here's the Manchester City lineup.
Well, the two wide players are great in 1v1 situations, and their movement is also very good. But it's the midfield three that will need to control the flow of the game.
And this is the Arsenal starting 11.
Although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
Kim Little. Frieda Mornum. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Kim Little. And a throw in for Arsenal. Kim Little. Well, doesn't have to do it on her own. And she's made the timely run. And in it goes, a goal, a decisive goal.
Well, it makes for great drama, doesn't it? Rob's big moment, and the game is won.
They might have done quite a bit of refurbishment work on this stadium in recent seasons, but it still has a refreshingly old-fashioned quality about it. We're at Anfield. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And we have golden goal in effect today, and then with a real chance. There it is, a goal, a golden goal.
Well, they got their reward. They were positive right from the start. Absolutely no chance there.